We were all dead men anyway. Dead for years now. Just needed to do this one last thing. Just had to make sure we didn't go to hell alone. General, I'm gonna take you. Take every motherfucking last one of you with us. And a sudden plunge in the sullen swell. 10 fathoms deep. On the road to hell.
Pushing me, Rel.
Nope, but if I was gonna, this would be the place to do it. Why don't we call downstairs? Let them know we're on our way. Send them our itinerary.
Doesn't add up. The kind of money Novak has. We should encounter some resistance.
Well, let's just call off the mission, man. Skippy Granola's groovy dream catcher's picking up some boomer vibes.
Serrano wants explosives on that computer. Watch the clock. When's the pickup?
Don't sweat it, boss. We're on schedule.
Hey! What the fuck? I told you to rig these to blow, not check your goddamn email. What are you doing on here? What am I looking at?
Every hit we've done. We've been killing innocent people. Novak was a reporter. Just finished an article on Serrano's corruption.
Get Serrano on the line. General Serrano, I have a...
What the fuck you calling me for, ass maggot? Are you calling me from the job site? You ignorant piece of shit!
Shut the fuck up! Answer me a question. These people... Have you had us killing innocent civilians?
What in the name of sweet Mary Mother of Christmas did you think you were doing out there all this time? You namby-pamby cocksucks! Our Confederate sanctioned assassins!
You told us the targets were gunrunners, slave traders, mass murderers.
Yeah, I lied. So what?
Who did we just kill? Novak.
Held incriminating evidence against you, sloppy shitheads. You killed him to cover up what you do.
And what exactly do we do?
You serve proudly at the pleasure of a general.
Ishii! Hold your ground! Go down, fight!
You guys shooting?
I can't tell!
Woo! Things are getting fun! Come on, Gray! You let me do all the killing!
She's dying, man! He's all fucked up!
You see that?
Escape pods from Ulysses. I see him crashing down. What about it? It doesn't matter, man. Get your head out of your ass. I need your help here.
All personnel evacuate immediately. All personnel evacuate.
Dear God. Ishii?
Ah! Damn it!
Snap out of it! Quickly! Get him to the infirmary!
Doc, is he gonna...
Just go!
Things hanging by a thread.
We need to be getting the hell off this ship!
You're not leaving Ishii! Not if there's any chance we can save it.
Okay. If Doc thinks we can do something.
I need you to fix it, Doc. All those cyber patch jobs you did on the field.
I can replace fingers and limbs, but look at him, Gray. Half his body is crushed.
At least try. He'd do it for any one of us.
Maybe I could, but I'd need a charged fusion cell to power the bioweld.
Been out of them for months, Doc.
Damn it!
There's gotta be another way.
Ulysses escape capsules, a few jettisoned.
Wait a minute. Engines will have cells.
Yes, siree.
Let's go, Rel.
Our boy's time is short. Just keep him alive. Be right back.
I'm gonna be candid with you, Chief. You made a bad call.
Yeah, I know. What else is new? Wait, you hear that?
Loud goddamn banging?
Son of a bitch!
Grr! You might be!
You're like my own personal rabbit's foot, boss! Rainbows, puppies, and lucky fucking clovers spew from your ass!
Shut up! Come on, the other exit!
This is a terrible way to spend an afternoon! You picked a real peach of a world to crash on, boss.
I need that energy cell. Ishii's bleeding out.
Savage Logos running interference, Doc. Killing as fast as we can.
Kill faster, idiot. Get the work done.
New squad.
That clown?
Final Echo. Elite.
Don't look too elite now, does he?
Rumors were true. Final Echo are using leashes.
I thought instinct-moderated weapons were outlawed.
Yeah, they were. I can actually feel this thing talking to me.
Super, boss. Real happy for you. Now, can you make yourself useful and pop open the hood on this pod?
I
goddamn.
Grab one of those fusion cells.
All right, thanks. I'm just a waterhead. I forgot why I done marched out here. I got so much love for him. Not many other folks I'd do this for.
Doc will fix him, Rel. You'll see.
Hurry! Plug it in! Now get out! Gotta buy well millions of neurotransmitters. Get!
Procedure in progress. Sterilization is deployed.
The sound of it, they're almost in. Doc, you gotta hurry. We might be looking at visitors. Doc!
Shut up!
Behind you! In the room!
Get up!
They're coming through the vents! We gotta cover Ishii, man! Come on! Come on, motherfucks! Give me something worth dying for! Let's see some fight, you savage cocksuckers! Hey!
Components amid the debris.
Roger.
Ugh.
stay alert.
I'll be careful. How you holding up? The pain manageable?
It is not. I am left to endure it regardless.
Get you the hell out of here, Ishii. You got any idea what we're looking at here, Ishii?
No. It is Confederate, though. The markings date to operation logs from over a year ago.
You just know Serrano is up to some shit here. Mother, tech is wild. This cocky leash is grating my performance.
It will have further opportunity to mark your efficiency. We are under attack.
Confederate technology.
Doesn't make sense. We're in the side quads. No colonies or Confederate troops anywhere near here.
Yeah.
This place is filthy with low-spread radiation. Neither of us will survive if we linger.
Just like the old days.
Forgive my lack of nostalgia. I've mapped the complex. Only way out is down.
It's close quarters in a mining complex. You sure you're up for this kind of fight?
I am not. I am not up for any of this. We have no other options.
Oh, great! Uranium mining?
No, the construction is too skillful. This is no backworld operation.
Whoever co-opted this joint, they aren't getting their deposit money back.
Stay focused. We are not safe here.
Way down. Rise and shine, birthday bear. The man really sinks into work.
Doggo! He's out on time!
Sluggo's pissing on the animals, friend. Mother of shit. Got enough Confederate ordnance in here to bring religion to the alien hordes on Warworld.
Destroy everything. Leave these savages no means to give chase.
I like the way your new brain thinks. Locals seem none too excited about your plan.
Kill them all. Battery's low. Nearly out of power.
Heads up! Geek's got a vulture!
Boost the leash!
Core drilling terminal. Thing uses gravity fusion pistons. You can charge up there.
Provided we hurry.
Ulysses' crash site is on the other side of that city.
Come on, sweet baby! Take what I give you, Gene Trash!
Exactly what he came for.
Plenty of murder to go around.
Between us and our goal.
Good to see your sense of humor coming back.
I intended no humor.
You're killing me, pal. Intend no humor. Murder holes. Comedy gold, my friend. Stuff here. Nice warm-up for what I'm gonna do when I get my hands on that final Echo Dame.
Final Echo were merely our replacements, Gray. More of Serrano's mindless tools. Your rage is misdirected.
Turret gunner up topside! Grab cover!
I'm not well. I can feel myself slowing down.
Hold it together. I'll do the heavy lifting. Just stay close.
Run away! Access port.
Ishii, talk to me.
You scared the dick off me.
I'm feeling much better.
Great. Glad to hear it.
Gray, I have overloaded the facility. I predict an imminent detonation within the gravity core generators.
I predict an imminent getting the fuck out of here. Smiles down. Cargo train up ahead. Last train out of Explosion Town. Move your shit! Where did this giant dick come from?
He is megacharged with elite Confederate weaponry.
Looks megacharged with a dozen buckets of fried chicken. Hey, sexy. Come here. Ooh, got some weight on you.
Incoming!
Engines are primed, but it's gonna take a minute.
I doubt these savages will win. Neither will those fusion generators.
Can't you get this thing moving any faster?
You wanna come do it? Fine. I do not speak train.
Our next appointment's arrived. You up for the fight?
I will kill them all. For Doc. For Rel.
Nice to have you back, Ishii.
Yeah!
Okay, now.
Oh!
Calm down!
Sweet son of a bitch!
The grind wheel's right on our asses!
Shoot those tanks! Knock it off course!
Oh, yeah.
It's coming back on us!
Sweet.
Us a minute.
If that. Reinforcements! Hold on, they're ramming! Damn it, hostiles are down, but their train is still pushing us!
Train wheels back! You got any ideas? Took the goddamn bridge out! The brakes! For the love of God, hit the fucking brakes!
They're out! The brakes are out! You hear me?
Wish like hell I didn't!
Ishii! You okay?
Alive.
I don't know, my ass cheeks have bones that could be broken. Let's climb. This thing is holding on by an ass hair. Bridge cable. Looks sturdy enough.
We're about to find out.
Oh! Hot, hot, hot! Ah! Damn it! Ow! Eh, we had no business surviving that. Some good and kind deity somewhere wants to see us pull out of this.
Moment of luck. The Sea of Misfortune.
Ugly alert! Grab some cover! Tenacious sons of bitches, I'll give them that! His copter is damaged! He's going down! We're lucky we can patch that bird up and get ourselves right out of here. Feeling lucky now?
Yes, the fates have delivered me a spectacular bounty of great fortune.
You don't live!
size of that.
If you're done soaking in the ambiance, I've located an exit on the far side of the cavern.
So, how are you doing with keeping that logic code from taking over?
I am engaged in an endless struggle to maintain dominance of my own mind, thank you.
Well, try and make jokes, maybe. Use sarcasm. AI can't read it. Might help keep you in the driver's seat. Just saying.
Disgusting.
Exactly, are we looking at here?
We're looking at a nest.
Well, then let's just hope the mamas hold up in new digs. Only way out of here is through them.
Sound isn't feeling maternal about these rotten eggs.
Whatever it is, it's pissed, and it's right behind us.
Shut up and run. Go, go, go!
This thing!
Simple repair.
I didn't hear it, okay?
Watch out! We're looking at a nest.
Dead end over here. Tell me that was you.
It would be a lie.
Double time. Get out of here.
Quickly.
Man, oh man, oh man, oh man.
Make like a Kaiser and roll. Sound isn't feeling maternal about these rotten eggs.
Whatever it is, it's pissed, and it's right behind us.
Shut up and run. Go, go, go! looking at a nest.
Well then, let's just hope the mamas hold up in new digs. Only way out of here is through them. Holy damn it, Spit! Dead end over here. Get out of here!
Quickly!
Man. Make like a Kaiser and roll! Hope whatever made that sound isn't feeling maternal about these rotten eggs! Whatever it is, it's pissed! And it's right behind us!
Shut up and run! Go, go, go!
This thing!
A simple repair.
Flag what I'm here for, okay?
Watch on!
I'm telling you, hell of a fishing hole down there. Gotta be some big ones down yonder.
You're about to see for yourself. We're too heavy. This vulture's going down.
Don't tell me that shit! Got a giant cloud of impending doom right behind us!
Great! The train's leaking fuel! Shoot it!
Down!
No!